everybody. Welcome back to Casey and Marty Plays Something. We have finished Metal Gear Solid. We've also finished Metal Gear Rising Revengeance. We're done with Metal Gear. Yeah. Sorry. We apologize. We know you loved it. We loved it too. But we're on to something new. That new thing is Half-Life. The Half-Life series is here. It's me, Casey, joined by Marty.
Hello, everyone.
First order of business, we kind of need your help. Because as you can see, I have a nice little background here for the 4x3 ratio, but the game itself is not allowing me to see my cursor, and I need the cursor to select options. It'll pop up on the screen in a second because I just launched it, so we'll give it a little moment. There it goes.
This is, we know all of you love PCs so much.
Yeah, you freaking
get your little
PC
tax
nerds.
Calculators out and tell us how to find tell us where our mouse is.
I can regain the view of my mouse because. I can't find new game with the way my mouse is set here.
I mean, you could just click.
I can click new game because I can go from one screen to the next. But I can't get from new game to an option in the center. You guys see the new game?
Sometimes it says shift tab or arrow keys.
Arrow key is working on the middle menu.
Okay, what are we gonna do? Easy, medium, hard?
We'll go medium, right?
That's okay, I would have done easy.
All right, my mouse is still.
I think we know I would have done easy.
And welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System.
I'm sorry. Turn your headphones down.
All right, we're gonna get Half-Life to be half volume at least.
Waka waka. Also, you will notice our new our pre-show jazz, and Lampy, you called it half jazz. And Casey immediately said, "Oh my God, that's what
I
called
literally
it.
What I named
my
it.
File name. The file name is called Half Jazz."
Is this still too loud?
The Black Mesa compound is maintained at a pleasant 68 degrees at all times.
Like a loser. The mouse.
Yeah, Chad, how we sound? We sound good? We sound bad?
This train is inbound from level 3 dormitories to.
Why so you don't really need the reticle. Once you're in here, you'll be fine.
Yeah, I guess. But it is a little bit of a hiccup. It says it's, still too loud?
You will need game's to return to the central transaction.
Other people are saying fine with me. Other people are saying too loud. So it should probably go down a little bit.
Yeah, we'll go down another couple of
points.
I tried to explain to my son today what Half-Life meant in terms of like the actual meaning. And I'm not sure I understand it.
Well, I know of it as like the when something like, decays.
Yeah, like radioactive whatever.
A radioactive half-life.
Sure, but like what does that really mean?
Oh, that was the extent. When I said, you know something decays, a radioactive half-life. And unlike last night, this isn't a hill I'm going to die on. This isn't going to be Bleachgate 2023 again.
Oh, man.
We brought up Bleach... brought it up with Yahtzee and Jack, and it was so funny. They both weighed in on it, and it took about 10 seconds, and then we were like, all right, well, that was the extent we had to talk about it.
to be fair, why am I stuck in place? I can look around. Okay, there you go. Must have been
Decoy says, source version is broken. I hope this is the original. I believe this is the original.
This is whatever one is in the escape
the version
account.
Nick had in the escape account. So if anything goes wrong.
Like, are there telltale signs about which version of a Half-Life is? Like,
this
is
all old and bootsy. I think this is the original version.
Because like the textures look muddy, but otherwise, this is surprisingly very clean. Like the look of this. So like this doesn't seem
like.
Uh-huh.
This was top of the line game in '98. This was.
So you're saying this, I'm looking at what this looked like in '98 because this looks like very high fidelity, but just you know very old.
I don't know. Like this was this came out the same year as Metal Gear Solid. Also, fun fact.
Oh well, this definitely looked better than Metal Gear Solid.
Oh no! Don't say that.
Metal Gear Solid looks like shit on the PS1. I'm sorry.
It's an artistic expression. Jinpan says it's definitely the original. Source is all weird and shiny. Now I want to know what's weird and shiny. All size says if anything goes wrong, blame Nick. I do that already. Listen, we can't blame Nick for anything because it turns out Nick's Death Stranding article was like the best performing article in like a year.
Wow.
Yeah. Kojima tweeted it last night.
No, he didn't.
Yes, he did. Swear to God.
Really?
Yeah.
So after you and I played through the entirety
liar game.
We played through the entirety of the Metal Gear franchise. Kojima goes and finds Nick's article. That's what you're telling me.
Because Kojima has no friendship with Metal Gear anymore. If we would have put 5 seconds into Death Stranding, he would have been right there in the comments. You said Casey San, good job.
Wow. That's very funny.
Yeah.
We get like very, very quick loads every couple of seconds. Should I be listening to like this these announcements? I don't know what this lady's saying to me, really.
To be honest, probably.
Continued employment in the Black Mesa Research Facility.
So we are in Black Mesa. Is this where Gordon Freeman works? Or
radiation ship? It's like a little government lab. Like a little underground boy.
So he's a government scientist, this Gordon Freeman? Oh, who's that? What are y'all doing? In the course of your duties, what's going on over there? Oh, look, that's bad. Work smart.
Your future depends
that
on
looked
it.
Dangerous. Now, why am I the only person showing up to work, though?
Test labs and
that's a great question.
Facilities.
Castria with 500 yen. Please, thank you so much. Finished the series recently. I played Black Mesa instead of the OG. Excited to see the differences. Love you, Casey and Marty. Thank you so much.
Thanks.
I actually do, yeah, I haven't played Black Mesa, so I don't know what. Some people were like, play that, it's new, and then other people are like, don't you dare.
You have played this, though, Half-Life.
Morning, Mr. Freeman.
I did, but I played this a long time ago, and I also played it on the PlayStation 2.
Oh, he said I'm running late. That's probably why I'm the last one on the little tram.
That's not good.
I mean, I'm probably like the manager or something, so I can be late if I want to be.
We were talking earlier that Gordon Freeman looks like a dweeb. Can we all agree that Gordon Freeman is a dweeb?
Like, I'm curious, is there any other like well-known video game protagonist who wears glasses?
All the guys in Persona 4 wore glasses because they needed to see through the fog in the next channel. If you want an example other than anime bullshit, I don't know. I mean, you can't, because if like a game has like someone like getting hit a bunch, it's hard for them.
Yeah, the most famous Bayonetta wears glasses, but I guess that's more anime glasses. Bullshit too.
Let me look at every Smash Bros. Character. Smash. How many Smash characters do you think have glasses?
How many have glasses? Just Joker in his. Joker and Bayonetta, who are both in that game.
Yeah.
That's true. Glasses. I don't.
Oh, there was a glasses based spirit event, but these were fake characters.
Yeah, those are just like. Yeah, those are like pictures of characters. They aren't like playable characters. The spirits.
Yeah, look at all these blue screens of death on the monitor. What's going on in the background? Should we be worried about that?
I think that's this guy's job, and he.
Most of the simulation results are perfectly acceptable, you know.
I don't know. Hold on. I don't want to like quit the game, but I do want to look at options. Which my mouse is still missing. Shit. I want to see if I can turn on subtitles. Are there subtitles in this game, or is this before?
Were subtitles invented back then?
That's what
I'm scrolling through every character. I'm scrolling through every character in Smash Ultimate. Options. And I think Bayonetta was the first with glasses.
Shoot. All right, how would I can't tab across the top, but I can use the arrow keys here.
Min Min kind of has like a bandana. Bandana. Do we think bandanas count as glasses?
No. Voice. Yeah, I don't think there are captions.
Headcrab said no subtitles. And Headcrab Rights Activist is named after this video game. So.
Wait, last night.
No, someone in the chats named no Headcrab Rights Activist said no subtitles.
No, I don't. I'm sorry. It's hard to like, you know, be a streamer and then listen to what they're telling me to do in the game, especially with no subtitles. So I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm assuming I'm supposed to just find my office or something. Also, Gordon Freeman moves very fast.
Yeah, he's like, you've never worked with a person who like walks like weirdly fast.
Like you hear his footsteps. He's got Nikes on.
And Lampy, also with a 5-pound dono, thank you so much. Said I said it before, but then Nick killed the stream. As this game is only played with a keyboard and mouse, it's officially a point-and-click game. I mean, yeah, I guess all games with a keyboard and mouse are point-and-click games. I can get behind this.
My God.
God, what are you doing?
Why is this room so dark?
Because I walked in here and turned the lights on because I just turned the lights off.
Those guys like, what the fuck are you doing?
Yeah, they really reacted to that. That was pretty funny.
Are you 100% sure that theory of yours is correct?
Have you spotted the G-Man at all? That question. Do you know what the G-Man is?
I remember vaguely hearing stuff about some secret dude who just pops up in these games.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he's like, but I don't really know much about him, like why he's in.
Yeah, he's just like alien pervert. He's just like randomly hanging out. I'm Billy Wilbo. Welcome back to Tip Jar for 26 months. Thank you so much. George Lucas says, has Marty memorized the spots where we can see him? I have not played this game in 20 years.
Why am I locked in this room? Okay, there we go.
And I do not know these games nearly as well as I know Metal Gear. That being said, I know the Portal games very well.
Airlock, Mr. Freeman. You know I can't let you through here.
No, okay. I don't work here.
And the Quagars with a 5-pound dono. Thank you so much. Hey, guys. Really enjoyed watching your Revengeance playthrough. I've gone from 117 minutes to 8.5 hours. Looking forward to headcrabs and combine harvesting. Hell yeah. Thank you so much.
I'm not allowed in there.
Yeah, you can't just go in every room. Is that the man? Was that the man?
I don't know.
Worried about that exponential cascade scenario we discussed?
Who? Oh.
Didn't you just ask me that?
Lampy says if you're playing the more modern Black Mesa version, it would have things like subtitles and dialogue that doesn't sound like ass.
Good morning, Gordon.
G-Man. Yeah, it was the G-Man. We saw the G-Man.
That was the G-Man.
He's the man in that suit in that room.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yo, this
to be honest, I thought he'd be like a little more mysterious.
He'd not just stand in plain sight.
No.
That this lab is just filled with like quintuplets. Like, this guy's brother is just waltzing around in there. I have no idea where I'm going. This is how I got in this hallway.
Oh, you are right back here.
Yeah. Anomaly material labs, anomaly development, personnel.
Just follow one of the colors. Keep following the colors. Which color do we want to follow?
We'll go with red.
Yeah, where's red going to take us?
Sorry, I'm not a mouse and keyboard guy. I turned way like too effing fast. Okay, yeah, no, I'm not allowed.
Definitely looks like a new. Oh, what did they say?
No, that's where I went the first time. All right, so
Nicholas B said, okay. Hint: go to the locker room. Locker. Go to the locker room. Okay. Maybe you got to change your pants.
Personnel.
That sounds personnel. Oh, this looks like a locker room.
Oh no, this is the cafe.
Oh, someone said something about when we find. Oh, to destroy the microwave. Can we destroy that microwave?
Destroy it. I don't have. Report that fluctuation. I don't have anything. What would I destroy?
Oh, we don't have the means of destroying things. Okay. Never mind. We didn't destroy the microwave.
This door is locked.
Do you think that's the door? Do you think that's a real door?
I mean, it's making a noise when I like click. What the fuck? Why did it open after I left? My name on one of these?
Why do we all have to wear?
Oh, apparently you can just interact with a bunch of stuff using the use button.
Now, where did I leave that? So like the Microsoft,
like you could have futzed with like the microwave and the coke machine and stuff.
Oh, so I could have destroyed it by what? Like putting the time too high?
I should run that test again. I don't know. Maybe if you just hit the button enough, it gets destroyed or something. Does it feel like anything's happening?
My God! What are you doing?
Just yell
that's not good.
Yeah.
Sorry, guys.
I fucked somebody's soup up.
I need soap. Guys. You got Fruitopia. Here, have a grape pop.
Why did it disappear?
As I expected.
No more. The vending machine is empty. Get the guy.
Stephen Brown says, wait, did Casey do the hazard course off stream? What does that mean?
Hazard course?
I don't know.
Is that the tutorial?
What are you talking about? Yeah, we're not doing extracurriculars.
I guess you gotta wait like a tick before the door reacts. That looks familiar. Is that Freeman's
that's
outfit?
What,
oh, I can't.
That's what you're gonna put on.
I tried to look down as if I could see my body.
I think eventually stuff's gonna hit the fan. Oh, never mind.
Oh, look,
well, there goes my theory. Do we think we're wearing? So we just put that on?
I guess. Like it's talking to him.
Does it have a helmet with it?
Contaminant sensors activated. Vital sign monitoring activated.
It's just telling me a bunch of these guys are taking shits in the office. Wild. And someone filled the sink up. Look, this workplace is shitty.
Yeah.
These people are jerks. Like, I'm going to be married to a scientist. I don't think they're jerks like this.
Well, this is why they open a portal to hell or whatever happens in this game.
All right, so personnel is not where I want to be yet. Let's try whatever the hell the blue line is.
Well, maybe they'll let you into that. Remember that guy who was like, you can't go here? Maybe now that you got this, like...
You're in the barrel today.
Oh, now that I have a suit on?
Cool fucking suit on.
Hello.
Let me in. Let me in.
Oh.
Yeah. It takes that guy's face and not my face, even though I'm the one supposed to be in here. What's this all this about?
Hydroelectric
dam from GoldenEye.
What if we just play GoldenEye instead?
I mean, we probably have a better time playing this, honestly. GoldenEye does not hold up. And I'm very happy that folks who were excited about that re-release are now realizing it.
You're letting your love of Perfect Dark blind you.
Oh, shit. Like, I played the shit out of GoldenEye. Like, I was a big GoldenEye fan. But once Perfect Dark released, it was objectively better in every single way. Like, if you love GoldenEye, Perfect Dark is just better. And more people should just know that. Like, you can't put GoldenEye on, like, the best game on N64 list because Perfect Dark exists. Will this kill me?
That's what weirdos do. Yep.
Like, is
normal,
it elevator
normal way a man goes down a stair. Decoy said, make sure you're quick saving often. How do you quick save?
No idea. Don't have the slightest idea how to quick save. Any thoughts from chat?
Is there a button? Is there one of those Fs? My keyboard has a bunch of F buttons on top.
Yeah, there's too many buttons on this.
Yeah.
Like, I could fuck around, press a button, and the whole PC blows.
F5 is the usual.
All right, I'm going to press F5 right now. I'm trusting whoever told me that.
Okay, everyone, a bunch of people said F5.
All right, press F5. No feedback whatsoever. No sound, no pop-up, nothing.
Don't be ridiculous.
Yeah,
Are you sure you
I don't know, guys. Someone said F6. Should I just go down the row, or is that dangerous? Okay, there we go. F6 did it. Thank you. It says saved in the center when I pressed F6. We're good.
F6?
We did it. Alright, more directions. Control room, test labs, plasma cells, ionization chamber.
Greetings!
Yeah, F6 is quick save and F9 loads a quick save. So there you go.
Hello.
Well done, everybody.
I pressed F9. It did not do the thing you said it would do.
Well, Geldon, it's quite a lie you told.
It just didn't do anything.
Well, maybe it's one over. Maybe it's F10 because we all thought it was going to be F.
I mean, I can press F10. I'm just very curious if I do something wrong. Yeah, F10 did nothing either. Control room. This is literally like just three scientists in here. Is this part of the project? Like, did we invent cloning here?
Cloning a bunch of fools?
Bit of a gamble, but we need the extra resolution.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis. America
Fear says F6 is quick save, F7 is quick load. Have we tried F7 yet?
Hold on, let me save for fast.
In the test chamber.
Well, you gotta do something before you move. Because I don't even know if we're quick load.
F7.
Oh, yep. Oh, yeah, fair enough. All right, American Fear, you are today's winner. Everyone else is today's loser, including us.
We'll be doing science in here.
This is dangerous science.
What happened?
Should we be worried?
Look at the whole...
I mean, that doesn't look good.
Yeah, are you guys going to fix this, or...
Yeah, should we be worried about this? Also,
am I just going to keep going?
We also have to talk about their hiring practices, because I've seen zero of them so far. So what's going on in this place? Wait,
did I do that? That could have been me.
What, did you just Urkel? Gordon Freeman is the Urkel of Black Mesa. Oh, that one's a different color.
Yeah.
Don't you think we should recalculate?
Can we hit the elevator button? Should go all right again.
Oh. There we go. Like, a thing just blew up in this very secure room I'm walking into. Like, I feel like this isn't... Shit. Can you walk into the thing, you stupid digital control system?
He's got the vapors. He has a hard time walking in a straight line.
Ugh, my shoulder's already annoying me. Put this armrest down and see if that helps. My bad. I walked back in the elevator.
What are these men doing? This dude, that dude's just pissing in a corner. Why do we all
have... Yeah, we've been like just... walking in a lab for what feels like hours.
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare.
This is. I wouldn't work in a place that was this big. This is too big at a certain point. Like, what if you like you gotta walk all the way back to get in your car to like leave at the end of the day?
Like, what kind of car do you think Gordon Freeman drives?
Oh my God. He's a station wagon boy. You got a station wagon, but he's single, no family. Oh, he's a single dude with a minivan.
Chrysler Town and Country kind of guy.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Highlander says it's like the walk from Severance. I definitely feel like stuff
like that. Yeah.
Black Mesa, Aperture Science, even like Stanley Parable. I believe Ben Stiller has said we're some inspiration. Not Ben Stiller, but the person who wrote the original script for Severance said that they were inspirations for it.
Oh, they did?
Yeah, yeah. I think whoever wrote like the original the pilot was a gamer.
Like folks were like really interested in like the story of Half-Life, right? Like I know it does a lot of like new stuff in video games like when it came out. But like people like really like the story it told too, right?
Yeah, yeah.
So am I like does that story hold up? Like will I do you guys suspect that I'll be like into the plot of Half-Life, because I legit have no idea what it's about. Like, it hasn't been spoiled for me what the hell happens in Half-Life.
I think Half-Life 2, Half-Life 2 and Episode 1 and 2 have better stories, but this game to me was kind of gobbledygook. For people asking, there's no subtitles in this version, and MacBlast says, please change the aspect ratio. It's weird to see it like this. You gotta tell Gabe Newell in 1997 to change his aspect ratio, because this is the aspect ratio God gave us.
Yeah, and we're not having a lot of luck messing with options because I cannot see the cursor. Yeah.
This is legitimate science right there.
So chat, anybody knows what the hell we're doing here? Am I supposed to stay up there? Will I become the Hulk? Oh, I hurt myself. Shoot.
Oh, dang. Hurt your ankles.
Tell me to work quickly. On what?
Oh, just gotta work quickly.
Like, guys, I lied on my resume. I don't know what the fuck we're doing here.
You gotta shove something in my laser? Got anything to shove? What about that cage? Can you shove that cage in the laser?
Can I shove it? No.
Hit the cage shove button. It should
be coming up to you anyway. Oh, something's coming up to me. Oh, there it is.
Goodbye, Cage. Oh, so look at that little robot.
Take this thing, maybe. Right. Perhaps.
No, I think I remember shoving. I think you gotta shove the robot. You just gotta get behind that robot and shove it. Just get it in there. Get that robot in there.
Oh no, this is a bad idea?
This is a terrible idea.
Guys, tell my family. Oh shit! Those guys. I lucked out being in here.
reversal.
Wait, what were we trying to do in this lab? Jesus. This is how people get superpowers, though.
Yeah, this is literally what the Hulk was made.
Does Gordon become psychic?
I think he like forms some sort of a psychic bond with, I believe, a portal alien.
Ah!
Oh, there you go.
My mind is broken. What the fuck is this?
That was the alien world. I believe it's named Zen. Look at these little dudes.
Oh, they're having a powwow. Am I one of you? No, I can't. I keep trying to see my body.
I want to see what's going on. What's going on down here?
Unforeseen consequences.
Doug, the chapter. King Dad with a $2 donation said, "What did you do, Casey?"
I did what they told me to do. Science.
And Rick Vicious with a $2 dono. Thank you so much, Rick. And I missed your early access thing earlier. Thank you, Sig Money and Big Mickety, for this post. It's only been 5 minutes. It's been great. Thank you so much. And said, just hug the head crab's back. They're misunderstood. Oh, things are not going well.
Oh, no. I always like that guy. Well, shit.
This does a really good job of the kind of banality of walking through the place.
Yeah, like everything is super boring and corporate.
Yeah, and then having to walk back all mucked up.
But now it's a shit show. You guys thought this was bad.
Guys, you guys are fine. No one's gonna be mad at what you're doing up here.
The red thing up here blew up too.
And it turned into blood?
Oh, stuff is showing up.
These are head crabbies. Gordon, those are what head crabs are. They look like little like uncooked turkeys.
They do look like turkeys. Yeah. I will not be able to unsee that.
Just a bunch of little turkeys. Nick the OG said earlier, asked, was that man doing compressions on the other man's junk, the ones downstairs? And yeah, I believe he was doing like resuscitation on the junk.
Lambda lab can get this under control.
Like, this one is angry. This one's pretty chill. Just happy to be here.
Access denied.
But it's me.
Gordon. It's me, Mario.
I certainly hope you know what you're doing.
I do not, so you're out of luck, friend. Do I need something? Whoa, why are you... Are you following me? Why are you following me? Okay. Thank you. Why didn't you walk over here in the first place? Why'd I have to like come back and get him? Oh, that's dangerous. Ow. Okay, that hit me.
See,
oh, because I went to the door. Okay. I should have been doing some quick saves, I guess, right? Too late now. Because if I load, we have to do that whole sequence all over again.
Okay.
So I need someone in chat to be a dedicated quick save reminder.
F6.
Like every so often. Oh,
no!
I can't fight. I'm about to die. Do I have to do platforming? Shit. Hold on, let me quick load, because I did just save. Alright, so let me get around the crab and go in that door. Can't hold me. Shit, there's a crouch button, right? What's the crouch button? Get out of here. I gotta hold it? Fuck that noise.
The magic of PC gaming. What do you mean? Like, you gotta put your finger all the way over there? Like, your pinky gotta do that work?
Dumb.
And Husky Highlander with a $5 donation. Thank you so much. This is what I imagined would happen when I first heard of the Large Hadron Collider. and Abdel Corrales, thank you so much for the donation. Quick, fill out a complaint with HR. I'm going to be honest, I think HR is now head crabs.
That was neat. I broke glass and I crawled through it like a child.
Children should not be crawling through glass.
Also, this your security system is shit. Like, you can just break break through the glass. I think that was my fault. I think I might just kill those people calling this elevator.
Oh, no! Yeah, Lampy says you need to rebind quicksave to F12 so you can get a loud audio reminder when you do it. When Nick has been playing one of his Star Wars games, he has his quicksave bind to the screenshot button. And so every time he quicksaves, it's this like, loud camera noise.
That's very funny. Wait, where's the elevator? Oh, do I have to do the thing again? Where I commit time to it? I did not need to push that button and kill those humans.
I feel like we should have been able to take the elevator the first time down. That's kind of weird.
Shit. How do I get off of this? I gotta jump like some sort of gymnast?
Confirmed, you're now a gymnast. Who's that man? Who's this man?
Oh, damn. Ah! He just one-shot me. How does the game handle death if I... Oh, why can I still exist? Oh, neat. It did its own quick save.
Thanks, babe.
Gotcha.
Yeah, I remember having to treat it like the wrong quick save died.
This was my quick save, it wasn't their quick save.
Like, the attacks like those, like... That was the wrong quick save as well. It is like Dark Souls-y in terms of you just wait. Like, you could sort of, like, time out their attacks. Like,
right.
Oh, he's going to do two swipes, so just back up with that. Also, I think you can just, like, run past a bunch of the stuff. Well, we're back down at the bottom of the crevasse.
I like how, really, his legs are just broken.
I can still see it.
But he usually can just move around. He just can't get anywhere.
Quagar is a 2-pound donation. Platforming in Half-Life? Nah. There is some infamous platforming in this game.
Hope you guys
it is crazy though. Half-Life 2, it is crazy how modern Half-Life 2 feels compared to this.
Shit. I'm so glad I saved on that ladder.
Now you gotta save the super off. Safe. Oh no, it's coming.
It'll take me still got me. It'll take me too much time to look for where the button is. There we go.
Look at that.
Your mama.
Man, this dude is a mess. Look at him. He's got long slender man fingers. He's got turkey head. He's got gaping dragon chest.
Jeez.
He's just got all sorts of stuff going on with him.
Also, he stole some scientist's clothing.
I think the scientist turned into the thing. I don't think he stole the clothing.
My headcanon is funnier.
That man stole the sun. Why do they all keep stealing the scientist's clothes? Halfway through the game, you find just a room full of naked scientists. Oh my god.
Why?
Holy shit, you turned it into nothing. You killed it so much. You did it. You killed it so much.
I got this man's weapon. Thank you.
Hell yeah. 17 whole bullets.
Gelden
with a $2 donation said, so far, the authentic Half-Life experience. Yep, pretty much.
Okay, so I can roll the mouse wheel to get my other things. That's a plus.
That's convenient.
Yeah, the more things I can bind to the mouse, the better. Matter of fact, can I bind crouch to the mouse?
I thought you were going to say, can I bind quick save to the mouse?
No, that'd be useful. I have two side buttons aside from like the regular mouse setup. So I can use crouch on at least one of those. I just did a circle. Like, can I rebind buttons in the menu? Because that might be a headache with the mouse cursor not existing. Do dead bodies turn into monsters like in other...
Like, do they zombie up?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
Got him.
Rectum.
Ooh, the one
probably
shot.
Probably should have said rectum. That was a weird thing to say.
I forget the way out. I'm assuming it's this way.
Looks great.
Oh, you know what? There was a room that had a first aid kit somewhere. Do those work, well, you think? Someone's talking about
it. Probably. Was it the first aid kit? Was it being microwaved in the soup? You destroyed the man's soup?
It would make sense that there'd be one in the break room, but it is not.
SES Guru with a €2 donation. Looks like you installed the high definition pack. I don't know what we did. We went into the Escapist shared account, and all the Half-Life games were there, and we downloaded it.
Fire extinguisher.
So we did whatever Nick did. Nick's very smart. Nick knows what's going on. Nick's doing great. Oh, there. Is that a...
Yes. First aid. Really?
Oh, it's going up! It. Look! Oh, that's cool.
Oh, that's
you know it. What this is? You know what would be good right now? Quick save. This would be a great time to quick save. Are you kidding me?
We did it. What was this? Ammo? In the shower? The hell? Oh, this is somebody's like cubby. Some security dude's locker room. Guthrie?
Classic Guthrie.
Thank you for your service.
Thank you for your service, Guthrie.
What if Guthrie comes back here like, oh, I had some spare clips in my locker.
I'll be able to save everyone if only I get my clips.
Fucking dork stole them. again, I don't know anything about Gordon Freeman, but all of the... Because I was looking for art to use as the background for this stream. All the art that depicts him shows him looking really freaking cool. Like, he's basically Walter White in all of the art. Is Gordon Freeman, like, cool? Like, is he a cool guy?
He doesn't do any... He's supposed to look like a... Oh, Jesus. What's that look like? I think he's supposed to look like a dweeb. And all the art is, like, post-Half-Life 2, which, like, looks good. Like, that's what all the... Like, the art you have on the sides right now is Half-Life 2, Episode 1 and Episode 2 art.
These chickens.
You know who is probably cool? Guthrie.
Guthrie is just having his own main character campaign.
He's having his own adventure. Yeah. I know there's a side character named Barney who's like an inept security guard, as you can expect from the name Barney.
Yeah, anyone named Barney you probably can't.
Yeah.
And that's thanks to The Simpsons.
thanks, Barney Gumble. SES Guru with a €5 donation said Blue Shift came with high-res models, which also turned the Glock into a Beretta and the MP5 into an M16. Do we have... Is our gun a Glock or a Beretta? I don't know anything about guns.
Yeah, I don't know enough about guns.
That looks like a...
This looks like a police weapon. So I'm going to say it's a Glock.
Loretta.
Because I think
Loretta.
Cops have Glocks, right? Cops got Glocks?
Cops got too much power. That's what they got. Not a Glock. It's not a Glock.
Not a Glock.
Oh, it's a Beretta then. So maybe we got the blue shift. I don't know what we're
about to die.
Oh, no. Should we save him?
Did he get it? No, oh, it was the second one. Aw, oh, dang.
Got the first one. Saved.
Yeah, I saved. Not him. He was not saved.
Oh, he's just jamming out. What are you doing? Just firing guns into this man's little rave?
Yeah, like, I want to see what he's... Was he getting hurt by this? Or he was, like, laughing at it like it was a sitcom? Ooh, wait, that was right-click. Why did right-click shoot? Both left and right-click shoot the gun? How do I reload?
Oh, I don't think there is. Is there a reload?
Yeah. Never mind.
I was just about to say there wasn't.
This man died smiling. What is fucking Joker toxin? What's going on here?
Joker toxin. Smilex gas. King Dad says, was he watching the AI Seinfeld show? That would have been incredible. Gave Marty, me a little ahead of his time once again.
I'm so upset that you put me onto that fucking thing. Because
it is...
I've had it on for so long.
It is incredible. Artie has 80,000 followers. Artie verified chat only and currently has 13,000 concurrents.
Yeah, it was like 15,000 when I was looking at it earlier.
If you guys don't know what we're talking about, we brought this up yesterday on Breakout. Someone created AI an AI-generated eternal episode of Seinfeld, but in the visual styling of like a late 90s game. Let me tell you, it is insanity. First last, is this blue shift? I don't know. Sounds like it might be, because we got a Glock, or we have a Beretta, the other Glock.
This glass is stronger. I can't seem to move.
Oh, this is get through. We can't do squeezers?
The glass ain't breaking.
What they say, that glass ain't breaking. Don't come quaking.
It's just getting more and more cloudy.
Lampy with a 5-pound dono said, Half-Life fans and Valve need to settle on one damn version of this game to put out there. We've been told about 4 or 5 different versions now. It is confusing, to be honest. It's very confusing.
Oh, that was the room I broke into. This is the room where that man was murdered. Is it gonna open? Or what? No? What was that? Oh.
Who's that little man down there?
Where you go?
Get out. Little rascal. Kurt Wagner says there's only Half-Life and Black Mesa. Are there more? People have said Blue Shift mods. People have said Play Source or Don't Play Source. So it's more complicated than you think. People are talking about HD texture packs. People are mad that we're not widescreen, that we don't got subbies. I don't know what's going on. There's gotta be something in this room. Can you eat some of that health?
It is now all the way used up. Like, it's gotta be this. Oh, shoot. There's a button.
Oh. The buttons need to be a little louder. I thought you were absolutely just smashing that door.
What the F is that?
What is that thing? What is that thing?
Getting a beating. I know that much. Like, what the hell? Is this their version of dogs? I don't like it.
That remind you hit beating out there with the crowbar just reminds me of the random tweet that went viral that was if E.T. landed in my hometown, my friends and I would have beat him to death with a hammer. What's going on up
What's
there?
What's happening up here?
Chunks are coming out.
I guess it's not for me to know.
Suboptimal DPS, first time chatting to Twitch, says, I was an adult when this was Bleeding Edge. My poor bones are crumbling.
I guess I gotta
jump
like over
shockwaves? It's gonna kill it before I'm going to be like a shockwave in me.
The next time I show up, I'll try jumping and see if that will keep my body safe.
Jumping. Husky Highlander, thank you so much for the $2 dono. Is this a Lebowski cardigan? It's not like an authentic movie cardigan, but it does have like Native American prints on it, like Lebowski's cardigan. So it could be an honorary.
Is that why you got
Lebowski
it?
I did not. I got it because I really like cardigans and it looked really comfortable.
And really then,
as I was walking out of the store, my girlfriend at the time was like, "Did you buy that because you want to look like Big Lebowski?" And I was like, "Shit, I'm probably gonna get that a lot from now on." And 10 years later, it's true. I've continued to get that. That alien was just like, he probably accidentally got transported here and was like, "How do I get home?" And then a man just blew his brains out.
Like, he punched the shit out of this door. That seemed very aggressive to me. Like, if you can do that to the door, you can probably do that to me next. Also, I murdered, like, all his dogs. So he was definitely on, like, a John Wick-like mission.
Chat, I'm curious, both Twitch and YouTube, how many... Who's that? Who's this little garbage can man?
Did he slam it on me?
Oh, no, you're getting hurt by something else. Oh. Oh, it's not a head crab.
Hold on, let's... I did just save, so let me reload that.
Yeah. So you go up to him, then just watch out. He's gonna, like, appear behind you. Where did it come from?
There it is.
One nice thing is it seems like we could prepare for literally everything. As long as we keep quicksaving.
The guy, you don't want to talk to me anymore? All right, live the rest of your life there. Let's get off my glasses.
Everyone chat, I'm curious, how many of you have played this game before and how many of you are experiencing it for the first time? I'm imagining majority have played it before.
Okay.
He's not going to get through that, is he?
I think he came out of that to show me that I could crawl into this.
Beautiful. That's actually good.
But should I shoot? You think he's a threat?
I don't know. I mean, do you want to waste?
Yeah, might as well play with bullets, right? Sayonara, sucker. Did that hurt me? I was at 100 before I dropped it, wasn't I? Okay, that's what hurt me.
There's always also, yeah. We can always just assume there's a little crabby. Is that dead?
I can't move. Can't jump. I think this game is where we put up.
Is this where we live? Okay, we got a lot have played it before and have played it many times. Some people's first time. And to let you guys know, Casey has never played this before. I played this a long time ago. Husky Highlander said crouch. First glitch? That doesn't make sense. Are you too tall to move through water? That doesn't make sense.
Yeah, it didn't seem like this was like... Come on, get your ass in this. Okay, yeah. I can move now. Yeah, I think it just glitched. Like, I landed on top of the crab, and that somehow was like... Like, he just zeroed out.
We don't know where to put you. You don't exist in the world anymore.
Will this kill me? Will I flood this tunnel? Oh, shit. Oh shit, did I just predict my own death? Does Gordon Freeman know how to breathe underwater? Oh shoot, I should have shot that man.
I should have shot him when I had a chance. Super dead.
Save! I don't know where that's coming from.
Last cost. Well, no, I know the Metal Gear games a lot more than I know this game. So this is like, I know large. I know the major swaths of this. Whereas like I remember a lot of the people. You're just like, fuck it, get down here. They're not gonna jump all the way down here, right? They would never. Also, there was this exact elevator in Metal Gear. The first Metal Gear.
Ah, they jumped. They jumped. And also, it jumped the second time.
Did they jump again? Oh, no!
Where are they? I feel like I'm gonna die. Oh, multiples are coming down here.
They should just smush one.
They just practically ice to them. Like, whee! These things are just snowboarding.
This is like an Olympic event. Are there just gonna be a bunch of crabs when you get down there? You have to deal with like dozens of them. Oh, Jesus.
That guy.
Oh.
He found a cat.
Oh, and this dog? Oh, that, I'm gonna be honest, that water looks poison. Oh, you got hella bullets.
Yeah, I've been saving them for just such an occasion. Are you think they're gonna keep coming?
Yeah,
right, I think I gotta just skedaddle. Too fast, can't catch me. I used to run track in high school. Fuck? What happened? Why'd the whole ground give out?
It's because you got too cocky.
I sure did.
Gordon Freeman's a nerd. He does not get cocky. You move.
Oh, this
so
is right
fast,
where I was. I gotta do some more platforming.
Can you do like, you can't do like a zoom jump, can you? Oh no, what about directly behind you?
A zoom jump?
Yeah, well like, yeah, a zoom jump. You know, zoom jump. I don't know, Nick was playing a Star Wars game earlier and he like used the force and he did a big zoom jump.
Yeah, that looked, oh, that was stupid.
You're in the goop. When was the last time you saved?
Let's find out. Oh, shit.
That also wasn't too far back.
Yeah. It's before the elevator.
Before the elevator, yeah. It wasn't that far before the elevator, though.
All right.
Chat, where were you guys telling us to...
I mean, we didn't really get a chance. There's, like, a lot happening.
Yeah, Chat. I blame that. Chat. SES Guru with a 5 euro donation. I played this when I had only a 2D capable graphics card, so I was limited to 640 by 480. Then I got a Voodoo 2 3D accelerator, and it was a
revolution. Oh, you dick. You're supposed to slide on by.
We did not do this hazard course. How would a hazard course have helped us? What did we not learn in this fabled hazard course?
Ooh, well, I jumped. Damn it, shit. Yeah, we leave it. Why is this jump do? Oh, and I didn't save again either.
What are we doing? It feels like we're not supposed to be walking around that room. What are we supposed to be doing? Is there like a long jump? Zoom jump?
Oh.
Okay, wait, why did I put us right there?
I pressed click instead of doing my save, and it gave me this checkpoint. So this was close.
Oh, so maybe the game checkpoints.
Yeah.
Crouch jump.
Yeah, don't ask me to crouch and then
jump and crouch. That's what chat's saying.
Like, I can't. Why would I do that? That's not doing anything.
Jump and crouch at the same time, people are saying.
Press them at the same time.
Like, can you jump far if you do that?
That doesn't seem like it. Also, I can't move forward and then press control and what's the name with any sort of regularity. Like, this isn't a thing that I'm going to be able to handle, guys.
Yeah, people are saying jump and then hit crouch and then tuck your legs to get on something a bit higher.
Oh, that kind
of... Okay. Oh, like maybe that's how you get a higher jump.
Yeah, or yeah, like pull your legs more. Yeah, that there used to be a Halo thing, I feel like.
To be honest, that is dumb as shit. Safe, yeah, this could be a good save point. This game invented crouch jump? Well, no one else should have. They shouldn't have. They should have just done regular jumps.
Also, I'm not using it right now, by the way.
We're just doing regular jumps.
Yeah, I'm just jumping very close to the thing I want to be at.
Oh, we can get this corner. Oh, we got bounced.
Well. All right. If I want to get any sort of, like...
You probably want to do it, like, at an angle.
Shit, I'm somehow still alive.
Did you click save?
We here. We in
Hell
there.
Yeah.
We in there, baby.
Quick save. What does that say? Studio Canal?
Lower Canal.
Lower Canal. Studio Canal is like a French film producer.
What? Where'd I get a battery from?
You can share what's it called. Yeah. Fuck, beat these boxes. Hi-Fi Rush.
There's a lot of
I beat the shit out of so many boxes. I wish your man ran faster in High Fire Rush.
So you don't do the beat dashes?
I do, but like he does three of them, and he doesn't like...
Yeah, it's like 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Well, yeah. I want him to do zoomies, like real big zoomies.
I don't gotta do no like weird rope swings in this, do I?
Grappling hook.
These boxes are pretty sturdy. Do I like push them in the thing? Oh, there's health. What's that other symbol that says 41 and like half of a human thing?
Is that like armor? Or I know Doom had like almost like a radiation suit where you could like... You could go through irradiated water for a certain amount of time.
I can put
Yeah, sound off in the comments below. What do we got 41 of? Armor. Thank you, Joe.
They float.
What if it was sperm counts? Gordon Freeman, not only do you have to make it alive to the end of the game, but you got to make sure you can still do babies. Still make a baby afterwards.
You want me to jump on these? It's asking a lot.
Let's just find as much shit as I can throw into this thing so I can walk across it.
And like they're like moving down the river. Oh no, these stopped. Okay. Whew. All right. Let's see how this goes.
Oren Norcross says, please turn on the HD models. The answer is no. We are playing this game. Yahtzee forced us to play this version of it, and we're all going to have to suffer with how the game currently
I don't think this looks that bad. Like, it's from...
I don't think it looks that bad either.
It's from
I don't
the past,
know.
Sure.
Yeah.
But, like, I expect this to look a lot rougher.
Yeah.
It's probably already HD models.
Hell yeah.
Where I want to be.
Doors take their time opening.
Is this like death water or just doo doo water?
I think you should do a quick save and then find out.
That's a good idea.
Doo doo water.
Oh yeah, he's fine.
Turns out it's just doo doo water.
Just dirty.
Oh, so we spent that whole time like worrying about how we're gonna jump across when we could have just swam in the doo-doo.
Oh no! That's that's what that shit is?
You're like, I thought those were bars.
Okay, so there's a lot going on under here.
There's a ton going on down here. Why are there's big chompers at the bottom of this thing?
That's crazy. I can't see through the surface of the wall. That's how dirty it is. I don't think I should be in here.
Yeah, George Lucas, this is a classic. This is just a Miyazaki swamp level. Look at this. Look at what's going on at the bottom there. What is that?
I don't know.
If that's a filter that's supposed to be cleaning this place, it is doing a poor job.
Yeah, someone come in here and fix this. I'm not sure what the purpose of this pathway was, because it didn't seem to lead anywhere.
Well, if you fall in the water, you can get out of the water.
Oh, that's how you get out. Okay. Check. Guess they didn't expect me to be that good and get across my first attempt.
Okay, we now know about barnacles, so that's good.
Is that what those things are called?
They are, yeah.
Okay, so the earlier doors are like kind of button doors or whatever. You press them and then they slide open.
Oh, and those are like, you got
to
shove
into
them?
Oh, yeah. Okay. That's interesting that they chose to give us different doors. Right, at this stage of the game, Gordon still like has no effing clue what has happened, what they've done, right?
Yeah, because I mean, he's like he is a scientist, but
and, like,
I don't know if
that was his project. Like he was in the room, they're like, "Hey, we'll leave it to you to do this part of the thing that we've been working on."
Yeah. So we don't know if, like, are we aware of what's going on? Is he like, oh, shit. Oh, I thought this could have possibly happened.
Like we were just trying to make clean energy. Safe.
It looks, the yellow parts that connect the cables to the thing look like cheese. It looks like blocks of cheese.
Ooh, that was close.
Nice. Crushed it.
Yay. One of these days, I'm going to accidentally quick load when I mean to quick save. It's going to happen. So just everyone prepare yourselves.
Yeah, I mean, I did that on
right
the Switch emulator and lost like 3 hours.
Oh, I remember
Earthbound
that
cards.
When you play Earthbound. I remember.
Wasn't great. Not great.
I just want everyone to get prepared now because it'll be like probably like a super crucial moment.
Yeah, people were saying that little platforming chunk gives people problems a lot. So,
Well done.
Yeah, I think they don't jump into the cables. You were jumping straight into the cables because you couldn't. You were like, It'll just stop my progress when I hit the cable. So
yeah, he's like super slippery for some reason.
Yeah.
Gordon has...
He runs really fast.
He runs real fast.
He's wearing those squeaky Nikes.
Wearing like those penny loafers with the smooth bottoms. Oh, who did that? I don't actually even need that first aid.
Hello there.
Hello there. What's all these noises? Oh, there's a guy in there.
Who's he?
The door's locked, though. Hey. Hey, buddy. Was it him who said hello there? Like, nothing's wrong in the world?
Oh, Billy Willow said his Gordon suit has built-in Heelys. So you're using Heelys this whole game.
Am I not supposed to cross that?
Do we have to go through the vents?
Oop. Oh shit, I didn't mean to move forward.
Did an enemy like appear?
No, I think the electricity like shocked me and I died instantly.
Death by zapper.
Do I gotta use science here? Do I have to ground myself?
Jason Tudor says Casey missed the tutorial part. What tutorial part? I didn't see shit.
Well, what is that? Just bugs?
Little buggies. Yeah, I think it's the vent. Like, hit the vent with your.
Maybe just try beating it up.
Yeah, beat it up with your crowbar.
I think I was. Yeah, I was like right there last time.
You need to get your crouches?
There we go. Yeah, there we go.
There we are. Look at us in the vent. What is this little bug? Oh, I think that's just like a regular human bug.
Yeah, I stepped on it.
Did you eat it?
Or he ate it. One of those things.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, this is real dark. All right, there's another path over there. Kieran, that gives me anywhere.
Any like cool goodies?
Like, is this that break room that I was just looking at? Yeah, I think it is.
It's got to die. Watch out, there's a tongue.
Yeah, that looks like a tongue. The other things did not.
Yeah, that definitely looks like a tongue. Do a quick save.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think those things won't. Oh, goobers.
Chad.
Gordon. You know me? If it was you, I'd let you in. Everyone's heading for the service. But I think they're crazy not to say what.
You can give me something?
Someone is bound to come by and rescue us.
Who? Just someone? You see how secure this freaking lab is?
This is a really ominous break room. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, this just...
Well,
they're coming out everywhere.
There goes our grant money.
There goes our grant money. It's your priority. Like, there better be some purpose for me to get in this room.
There's that door. That looks good. Oh, that turned off electricity. Now you're not going to get fucking zapped to death. There you go. Zero zappies. Quick save. I know it's annoying, but it's good. We're going to be thankful for it.
No, thank you for constantly reminding me, because I know I will regret not having done it anytime I haven't done it.
Oh, dude, we got to smash it.
Do I got to do stupid crouch jumpy things?
Bullshit jump. Baby man jump.
Wait, I thought I turned off the power. Why is this room on a different floor? There was another room in the vents. Like, how, like, this game has, like, multiple paths? Like,
I think, like, it was, not an immersive sim, but I think it had enough, like, little things to where you can either mainline or kind of futz around in the environment. I don't think you can get through. I think this is like a good, just sort of foreshadowing somewhere you're gonna go.
No, it's this one.
Oh yeah. I think he's jumping this vent. You're just swinging your crowbar like crazy.
More bullets.
Is that pretty much like you're just getting a shit ton of bullets? Yeah, you have a lot of bullets.
Yeah.
Well, that's good.
Just ammo. All right, that's fine. I can use ammo. I'll be shooting.
Yeah, Scarlet Meister said it's not really multipath, just a lot of side rooms for ammo and stuff. Are there like optional weapons you can miss out? You know, or like because we went to the side room and save this dude, he'll give us like a shotgun or something.
I thought it'd be really random that the scientist was like, hey, take this shotgun I have on me.
I happen to have an RPG.
I probably can't or shouldn't get in there yet. Oh, I was gonna do that. You did it for me.
A real shining moment there. Well, where'd he go?
Where is he? Is this a closet? What's going on? Yeah, storage. Okay.
Storage.
Finish the job. I want to see what's in there.
He did a two-hander. Rip. Oh, I thought those were tongues. Just bars. This is your storage room? Oh no, you got some stuff.
I think I broke it. Am I full or something? I can't pick this up.
How many bolts you got? Switch your gun.
60. What?
I thought you had like 100 before. Do you have two different guns?
No.
Oh. Oh.
Is it this? Is this blocking me from getting close enough to the ammo? Because that'd be stupid. Oh. That'd be real dumb. There we go. It was that.
Oh. That's pretty dumb.
F6.
Hell yeah. Oh, if we press F, a flashlight. We have a flashlight, apparently.
Is that... Okay.
Oh, you know there's gonna be head crabs in these boxes. Are you kidding me?
I don't think I can break these. I think these were the ones that I pushed before.
Oh, is this like a block puzzle?
Oh, never mind. Nope. You can break them. Also, how would one of the crabs have gotten in the box?
I don't know. They're like appearing from another dimension. Maybe they like. Vamped inside of a box.
Why are you missing so much?
In Pan with a great question of who put all these boxes in the middle of the corridor. Oh, that is
probably that man who wants to stay safe. Just double checking. I cannot get in this room at all. Nope. And that was the watery thingy. All right. Ooh.
Oh, hell yeah.
Here's a shotgun.
Hell yeah. The bad thing about a shotgun means we're probably going to have to use a shotgun soon.
Dude. Yep. Let me in. Could I have shot him beforehand?
Well, we're never going to.
You know what? I could quick load and see if I could have saved him.
I mean, I feel like it all happened very slowly. It did. It feels like we should have time.
But my reaction time is slowed by the interface I have to use.
Man,
he changed history.
He saved a life. Oh, he's gonna open the door for you.
For me. Wow. Ooh, I wonder if this. Down here. There's a long.
Like, you wouldn't have been able
way.
To do that. Yeah. Oh, you didn't get the shotgun.
Oh, I didn't.
That's really neat.
Also, this guy was probably using this stuff. I just took it. He's probably better equipped as well. What was that? I don't like these like stealth encounters.
Got one.
You totally took credit for that, but whatevs. I'm not gonna like make a big deal about it.
Oh man, we got all sorts of bullets. We got full health.
Oh, that this might just be extra stuff and not like an alternative paper. Way. Like I didn't change.
Oh yeah, just bonus stuff because you saved them. That's really cool.
That is cool. Like quick saving existed in the original game, right? Like quick save is just a thing with PC gaming in general. Like it's not a quality of life thing for
25. Like newer versions.
Yeah.
An Exarchon with a $2 dono. Thank you so much. Said you can drink from vending machines and it's worth one health point. So I guess if we see vending machines, we can crack a cold one. Where are we supposed to go?
I don't know. Yeah, it was like a dead end down there.
We sure?
I'm not sure. What is on this paper? Nothing? No.
Yeah, there has to be something down there because if you got that guy, if that guy died, like
it would just be locked. Yeah.
Well, fuck us.
we're looking at nothing down here.
Did he didn't give you like a key or something for some of those doors earlier? You can crowbar the security guard. No, to get his ammo. Don't say that.
Yeah, well, I don't need his ammo.
I'm gonna beat this man to death.
I mean, did I think about it? Yeah.
Ask peeps to follow you. The guard will shoot enemy for you. How do we ask him to follow us?
I mean, I just interacted with him.
All right.
Yeah, now he's following me. Neat. It's pretty cool.
Go back to the electric water room, says Torga.
See?
Electric water. Oh, the office that had the electricity and the water inside.
Oh, no, he's still here. Come on, are you coming?
Maybe he's afraid of the. He's like, these are too many boxes.
He's got boxophobia. I
have boxophobia.
Can he not? I don't think he can get through here. Come on.
Yeah, he's got he's got real thick hips.
Make these moves. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah.
Go into the electricity room. See if the water's electric. Just go in there. Oh, wait, did we turn it off? No.
We turned it off the other side. Maybe I'm supposed to, like, jump on this stupid table.
Oh, yeah, floor is lava. Floor is lava, yeah.
Ugh.
But also, did you quick save?
Yeah, when I got in this room, I did.
Okay.
But I can do it again. That's no problem at all.
I think you could floor is lava this
room.
Will
he follow me and die? I wonder.
No, he's very good at floor is lava. His wife left him because he was so good at floor is lava and she couldn't stand to be with the man.
What did you do in here? Get to that? Vent? Hit the light switch maybe?
Or maybe the light switch will turn off electricity. Whoop! Yeah, that looks safe.
We did it. All right, can I let my guard buddy in here? No?
Yeah, I was about to say, there's no way there's like water gonna flow out of that room. Nope.
Watch my flashlight off.
It's good being friends with you for a little while.
That was a good jump scare.
Jesus.
He's blocking it for the friend. Oh, you got range on your jump. Any more?
Tim Drake Brockman says, were you guys old enough to have played this when it first released? We're both old enough, but I don't think I wasn't a PC gamer.
Yeah, PC was not my primary gaming system. Like, I would every now and then get access to a couple PC games. Like, I played Doom 95. I played Prince of Persia 3D, which was the first Prince of Persia game I ever played. Apparently that game is really bad, but I loved it. And it ran at like half speed on on our PC.
There was a point and click adventure game called Muppet Treasure Island based on the hit film Muppet Treasure Island. And let me tell you, that game was fucking awesome. But yeah, we were talking earlier about how we were fans of Jesus, fans of Rare's shooters, fans of Jesus. We were fans of Rare's shooters on the N64, GoldenEye. And then once Perfect Dark came out, Casey stopped being a fan of GoldenEye and only became a devout follower of Perfect Dark.
No, I like GoldenEye. It's just when people remember GoldenEye, but not even when people remember GoldenEye. There's this people will say, oh, GoldenEye, that's like one of the best shooters on the N64. And it's like, yeah, until Perfect Dark.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, it's funny because Haxton said, you guys missed out on a lot of great PC games. It's not like there weren't a lot of great games on console. Like, 98 that year, 25 years ago, was like a seismic year for games. And if you had a PC, you could play like Half-Life and StarCraft and Baldur's Gate and Thief. But then if you had a consoles, you could play... You can play Ocarina of Time and Banjo-Kazooie and Metal Gear Solid and Xenogears and Parasite Eve. That was I'm the only one who likes Parasite Eve.
and honestly, out of all the stuff you mentioned, like, I probably would have preferred the stuff I played on console to the stuff that was like big on PC.
Yeah, same. Like Ocarina of Time and like Zelda and Metal Gear, like and Final Fantasy. Those are like my three favorite series.
I don't give a shit about no Baldur's Gate. I'm sorry, guys. I'm teasing.
Amy chimed in and said, "I was one in 1998."
God damn
Amy,
it.
Amy did not play. Amy did not play Half-Life in 1998.
Well, Amy, have you played Half-Life since then? Like, is this a game that you've experienced at some point, or is this also
she's too busy? She's too busy playing Path of Exile. Gordon Freeman's not in that game. Beastmarsh with a $2 dono. What are your opinions of this game so far?
Seems fun. Like, it seems interesting. It has like interactions that I wouldn't expect. For a game that this game is very old, but like in my brain, I can't think of like what else were contemporaries for it at the time, right? Like.
It was this was leaps and bounds ahead of everything else. Okay. Yeah.
Because it feels like, this is what it should be. But I imagine this was like a big deal because like prior to this, like what was like the most advanced first person shooter? What was it still like Doom-like games or?
I mean, yeah, because there was like Doom and Quake and stuff. And then like honestly, GoldenEye had immersive elements and it had.
So GoldenEye was before this.
They were both 98, I think.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah. And Quake was just Quake was just kill things with your gun.
Yeah.
You know, this has more of the... You are actually, like, exploring a space and whatnot. First Last says Unreal Tournament. Unreal Tournament wasn't out yet in 98, I don't think. I don't even think Unreal came out the same year, did it? Oh man. Who would have
thought you'd
so... Oh!
Ooh.
Yeah, killed by men's with guns.
No, that's probably a machine. But that.
Like
makes
a turret?
Sound like, yeah, that makes it sound like I shouldn't be jumping in this room.
Torgo said, save now.
I guess I gotta hide behind the boxes. Or can I shoot this gun?
That definitely looks like a turret.
Whoop.
I mean, you could probably just make a beeline. Like straight to that red to the left. Like you can get behind cover.
Oh shit, yeah, that's not what I was trying to do.
Yeah, like straight ahead to that red that red door. Thing you can get there.
Tracks first. There we go. All right. Shit.
This is where you live now.
Tracked and then. Freeman will just sprint through this door. Go! Leave! There you go. Can't catch me. I'm the free man. What up, boy? You know
what's
what?
That maybe... You just pushed him aside?
I did. I opened the door for him, but he probably shouldn't come in here.
Oh, you're gonna get him. You're gonna get him
I can't close the door back.
No, don't go in here, buddy.
No. Shit. I don't know what to do. He's going to die if he follows me in this room.
Well, survival of the fittest.
More shotgun ammo. All right, luckily he's still stuck out there. The man's an idiot.
Counterpoint, use him as a meat shield.
All right, head straight to that corner. as soon as this thing loads back up.
Oh, so you could kind of hear it, like, power down?
Yeah. It's taking its time, though. All right, there it goes. Shit. Fucked up.
Oh no, little crabbies. Oh, so many crabbies. Oh no.
Oh, that missed? Okay, I'm probably wasting this
ammo here. To be honest, shotgun with these guys, probably not great.
Yeah, we're just gonna do that over, guys. Do over.
It's fine. Sloppy copy.
All right, right into that. Let's do that over.
Sloppy copy.
Takes an unreasonable amount of time for that thing to retract.
It's just fucking beeping in the background.
Yeah.
Oh, that is a good point. I wonder if could you lead the head crabs.
Can I what now?
I was gonna say, if you could lead the head crabs, if you like could have had, once the head crabs started following you, could you have ran back behind cover and would the turret have gotten the head crabs?
Probably. I mean, it was probably designed for foreign intruders and is only.
Yeah, I'll shoot anything. Doesn't give a shit.
This isn't my guy, right? Nice in my trophy
room. Wow, that's racist, Casey. I don't know. I don't know. All those guys look the same to me.
Like, he has the exact same face as that man. What is that noise? Why did you make me pull my gun out?
That was close.
I'm hearing something. Hey, you come
with me. Yeah, let's go.
Figure out what that noise. It's like aliens talking or something around here.
No!
Why did he just yelled? Ooh, these guys. You guys look very suspicious. They got murdered.
I like it. We've seen several vents that just like vomit out their whatever was on the inside.
Oh, dang. It also broke the way in. It was like, no more. No one will be eaten by me after this. Count on it. Oh, God.
These guys are going buck wild. You got a little ceiling guy over there.
He hurt me by a lot. Where's the guy I came in here? Really? You just... Let's start this over. Because, my guy, we had trouble out there. I could have used the help.
Okay, I'll wait here and help anyone else who comes by. Yeah, we might stand a better chance if we team up.
Here we go. Let's go. We out. Shoot that man. Don't run. Don't run now. I just started this. There's a lot of them.
So many of them. Oh, no. They're by the vending machines.
Shoot, I'm out. Oh, he was blocking my path. I'm like, why can't I go back to this? It's kind of terrible.
He's a great ally when he's not hiding in the corner.
He helped out. Oh, look. Here's a vending machine.
Yeah, except drink a bunch of sodas. Sure enough, it gave you one hit point.
But it only vends one thing.
Well, you got up to 40, 48. You were at 45. Oh, hello.
Yeah, it's 49 now. I'm still hearing alien noises from somewhere. Oh, that thing's it. Yeah, thank you.
That's good job, friend. In the world. Oh, look at that. Stephen Brown says, oh, the whole left click, right click are alt fires, so right click fires two shells at once.
Oh, nice. You know what did that? Perfect dark.
Every dark, perfect game.
Oh, dang.
Oh, man, he put you on your ass very quick.
Yeah, that was a
hard. Look at your guys just standing there like.
I like that they run away. They're like, oh shit, this isn't going the way I thought.
No, the nerdy man with the goatee is coming.
That's on you. That's on you. Get him. Shotgun in hand.
Well done. Bring it on. Well done, Barney. Corner man.
Here's more. I hear him coordinating. You're a man.
So sure, I want to go to the surface.
Just the world need your health back. Thank you.
Doing that. It's highly probable that our luck will change. Don't you agree?
Should I turn this light on? Or is electricity bad?
Do you still say there's nothing to chaos theory? Fine. You won't even know I'm here.
Have him come with me too. That guy probably won't be as useful though.
He should be able to like do science for you though.
I'm going to stay here and wait for my colleague.
Oh, there was a.
Oh, he said he's going to stay here. Why would he follow me and then like abandon me immediately? What the?
I got another one.
This feels like a good save time.
This guy just chose to stay where he's at. I don't know why.
Oh, scientists can heal you if you're below 50 health.
Oh. They can heal you with science?
Here's something. This is like a little RPG party you've created. You got your healer, you got your white mage, you got your tank. Oh, watch out, you got gooped!
Yeah, I completely forgot that that's a thing.
I just overheard. Yeah, your second white mage.
Soldiers have arrived, and they're coming to rescue us. Of course, I have my doubts that we'll live long enough to greet them.
That word, soldiers, are coming.
But if my brains and your brawn will make an excellent team.
All right, so will all these guys follow me?
This is too many guys. And I don't like the two of the guys in the exact
same. Somebody said this is as far as I go. Why? Still think
this is a drill, scientists famously don't know how to walk upstairs, like horses. Horses can't walk upstairs.
What is beeping, though?
All right.
All right, whatevs.
You're going to have to leave me here, Gordon.
They're all... Oh, shoot.
Ow! All sorts of nonsense. All
right, hold on. We got to... Scientist, what just happened? Okay. Scientist was like, yeah, I'm not going up those stairs, and it's because
kill me with your science.
There's a turret up there. That's why they don't want to follow. He knew that, but he didn't say that to me.
That's a real idea. What is going shifty on? Scientist.
Do you? I refuse to go another step.
Oh no, you idiot!
No. Oh no.
Fool.
Consequences of our actions. Damn.
Come on. Come down here, Travis. Oh, shit. He got me. I didn't know where he was at. I guess that's what that beeping is the turret being.
Oh, the turret. Yeah. Why is this crate looks different? It's like
it says explosives.
Oh. Maybe it has grenades in it. Try hitting it with a crowbar.
Of all things, with a crowbar.
Well, yeah, because if it's explosive, you don't want to shoot it. But if you hit That's it with a crowbar, maybe grenades will pop up. I was mistaken. I was wrong.
I mean, I 100% knew that was going to happen, but it's worth it to double confirm.
I thought one thing would happen and another thing happened. Where did they get all this green juice from?
Damn, yo, he hit me.
That green juice fucks you up.
Did I hit me?
You gotta read.
Yeah, like a wallet. Can't go out like that. All right, if I don't fight him back, will he just?
No, he's green juicing. You gave him a chance. And he started green juicing.
Where'd you go? I thought you died.
No, he was revived by the green juice.
Strange noises.
Hello.
Hey.
What's up?
New best friend.
Roger that. Let's run like hell.
He scolded me for being down here. This looks like a villain.
Dun.
Flashlight's on a timer.
Little ladder. Oh, what the fuck is going on in this room?
Ow.
Nothing else. Whoa, it's moving. Doesn't look a smidge dangerous.
Oh, I should probably save for something.
It doesn't look like deadly dangerous.
Yeah, it's fine. It was fine.
There you go.
Look at these boys. Come on, now, they did not give me a chance at all. As soon as that vent was down. Is this where I was supposed to go? Like, where the hell am I?
Yeah, I have no idea. There's just a lot. There's a lot of places you can go.
Yeah, we just up here, boys.
Oh no, is that our man?
Yeah, I guess. Yeah, he's probably trying to figure out what happened to me.
I want to get up there, boss. I want to get up with you. Is our man gonna be alright?
He can take care of himself. There's a second one. I won't let you screw up my grand adventure.
We'll let you hurt our new best friend.
God damn it.
That's one less horror in the world.
Okay.
It's so dark in these vents.
Where are we going?
Yeah, we keep finding new little areas. Always infested with headcrabs.
What's the alt fire for the pistol, if it has one?
They said it's like rapid fire, so I think it's just like rapidly firing.
Oh, look, grenades!
Oh, hell yeah.
You know what?
Jesus, 10 of them. That was worth the detour.
I can't hold anymore?
Marquise, yes, this is Casey's first foray into Half-Life. My first one in a very long time, so we might as well call it my first. Stripolito says, what voice actor would you want to portray Gordon Freeman? Howie Mandel from the hit cartoon Bobby's World.
Literally anyone could portray him because he doesn't have a voice, right?
Yeah, Louis Anderson. Shit. George says Frost to voice Gordon Freeman. Frost's voice is too cool for Gordon Freeman.
Yeah, remember, this man's a nerd.
Yeah.
A nerd with a gun license.
Yeah, he's a nerd, but he picked up murder very quickly.
That's true.
Husky Highlander said Louis Anderson's dead, though. If Louis Anderson were only not dead, then it would have been a perfect choice.
I don't want to crouch, damn it. Forcing me. All right, I've lost the thread. I don't know if this is where I'm supposed to be or what.
No, seems like we're making progress. We got grenades.
We sure do.
But we're going to turn a corner and we're going to find our man. Well, that's not our man.
What are y'all doing?
Why
is he taking extra shots? The other dude went down with one.
He was doing the squat. What was the Asian squats? Was that what he like? What are these? Little coffee machines? Little espresso machines?
It says Valve on it.
Soup machines. Oh, Valve, you've done it again.
I cannot activate.
Fresh brewed soup.
And now I'm thinking about the fake Seinfeld show again. The thing that's truly fascinating about that is really chat for me.
Oh, because chat is like super into it now.
Yeah, like they love whenever something repeats. So like they watch to see how often a thing repeats. Because I think one of the claims is that nothing ever repeats because it's all generated.
Yeah.
But like while I was watching, there were a string of the show. The thing is so stupid. They mock the opening of Seinfeld where he does like his stand up routine.
Stand up, yeah.
So like when those sections would play. The character Larry, not Jerry, but Larry, would often say the exact same joke. He would say, what do you call a bear with no teeth? A gummy bear. And so, like, chat would heckle him. Like, boo, get new jokes, Larry. So, like, that's the shit that keeps making me laugh about that, is, like, chat's reactions to the nonsense.
They, I was watching earlier, and, Elaine character said, Yvonne said, I got made fun of at work because I brought my pet bicycle to work. And the entire chat was just like, pet bicycle, bicycle. Very dumb. Incredible.
Oh, that's so stupid. Alive.
We're doing good. What is this? The company Meat Locker?
This is where all the food gets made. I mean, if you work that far underground, you probably can't just pop out for lunch.
Yeah, I guess so.
You gotta fully. Oh,
yeah, it's like Google. Man. They cater your lunches.
Oh shit! You got that.
Oh man, he jumped so high. John Moran, that's incredible.
I forgot
what the ground was like.
Like, I don't have a lay of the land at all.
Living that dead life.
Behind you.
There's a monster.
He's just very casually talking to me.
Oh, it seems to have spit acid on my back. Is he dead?
He ran. Oh, look, is this his blood trail?
You follow his blood trail?
But like, it stops here. What the fuck? Weird. I don't know if that man was real.
Maybe like the acid dissolved him. I don't know if he was real.
Like, how long has Gordon been down here? Like, who knows? Oh, look, it's a different guy.
Yes, let's go.
He didn't even say anything, so like, all right, I'll follow you. You can't follow me up here, can you?
I predicted all of this, you know. All of it.
You missed the vent?
This guy said he predicted all of this.
As far as I go.
I predicted you would be in that vent.
Predicted interdimensional beings. That man, science is out of this world. How do I get this stuff up there? Maybe it's this way. Yeah. Dun, dun. Maybe I need to get over there.
What do you think's on that little conveyor belt? Is it armor?
Yeah, I think it's more armor things. Yeah.
Nice.
Vent life!
Oh, it's so dark.
Yeah, this is ridiculous. Of course!
A little chicken inside your vent.
Everybody else we saw messing with the vents, he's getting chunks spit out of them. So I wonder
That's
if
we'll true.
Come across whatever was doing that.
It was probably that acid dog. This doesn't look like a breakable. Well, I feel like I just should have said nothing. That would have sounded smarter. There's a human skull right below you, like at your feet. That's
sure,
not good.
Yeah. Oh no, we have these here. That's normal.
That's a normal work thing. Big slabs of meat and human skulls. Keith the Rabbit says they're bottles of armor. Head crab actus, he just drinks the armor.
There's like a weird like musical twang to the movement in here. I don't know if it's because I'm on like vents.
Like a weird surface. Yeah. There's like an echo or something.
Yeah, like, it sounds like a guitar strumming though. Like I thought it was music first.
Shibolito asks, have I been chugging through Fire Emblem Engage? No, I still haven't even started it. I wrapped up Hi-Fi Rush, and I'm finishing up Season, and I'm still making my way through Forspoken, and then I just started Dead Space as well. Hopefully this weekend I can put a couple of them to rest.
Okay, so I can go... Can I go up that ladder? No, that just leads to the ceiling. So
this fucking
is the way
dumb ladder. That's a dumb ladder.
That ladder doesn't
Who put that ladder
anywhere,
there?
Does it?
Who put that ladder there? Like maybe Gordon isn't as new to murder as everyone thinks. Started thinking.
Also, this isn't how flashlights work.
This is insanity. Yeah.
Like, I swear, if you can hear what it sounds like as I crawl through the vents, it's like me moving is the soundtrack. Like, it just sounds like music.
I'm gonna put the Twitch on.
Now to make sure you can hear it, I'm gonna just take a little track back through. Everybody listen. Listen to the sweet stylings of Gordon Freeman in a vent.
Yeah. It's like twangs. It's like yeah. It's like drummy twangs. It is a goofy noise, but I like it.
Oh, that is solid.
The dimensional breach is definitely transmitted.
Oh, this is where I was before. I think when the guns started going off. Why are they showing me this? I went to a dead end? There was like no other path. A very long vent pathway for me to like not get anywhere.
They said I don't think that was a dead end.
It wasn't?
Why didn't it break? The grate should break.
Yeah, the grate didn't break.
Uh oh, people are saying it seems to be a glitch. That's not good.
Damn it.
Keep whacking it.
My flashlight's also dead, so now I cannot see.
How does the flashlight get battery?
I guess time. Like it seemed like it charged back up a little bit after I turned it off.
Yeah, maybe keep slapping it, or maybe try.
Oh, okay. Now it broke. Whatever. Yeah, I left and came back, so maybe it reloaded.
Yeah.
What the?
Whoa, I thought he was shooting at us.
We lost.
You led my friend to die, you son of a bitch.
He did try to kill me first, though, so I don't know who was in the wrong in that situation. Like maybe the headcrab was trying to save me.
Rick Vicious with Jill, I don't know, asking what was our favorite games of last year. Did you have a number one?
Of last year?
Yeah.
Yeah, we made a whole video about our favorite. Well, those were three of our release games.
Yeah, but you also reviewed two of your favorite.
Yeah, I did. Like, so
your two were really fucking good.
Yeah, freaking Sifu.
Yeah.
And Tunic. But if I had to pick one, it would be Sifu. I really, really liked Tunic, and I came to appreciate it even more after I was done with it, as I just learned more about other stuff that was in it that I didn't find during my playthrough.
Oh, yeah, some like the crazy end game stuff.
Yeah, that game is freaking amazing. Oh, look, there's a guy.
Oh, there he is. That's G-Man. Hey, G-Man.
Being a G.
He's absolutely being a G. Do you think he's just going to walk straight into that wall? Oh.
Hit the corner.
Gotta appreciate a man who only does right angles. Sifu, like Slow Clap, the developer Sifu, that might be the Jesus. You didn't just jump through that window. That might be the developer from last year that I'm most excited to see what they do next. Because I feel like their next game is going to be like.
Yeah,
I think they're going to get a shit ton of funding. And this will be actually, like,
what I really hope is that one they do Sifu 2.
That'd be cool.
But then I hope that it's like a prequel.
Ooh.
Because like
you play as your master?
Yeah, maybe if not, I mean, you could play as the master, but you could also play as like just some ancestor who had access to that medallion. Because then that would be a reason to kind of explain more about just that stuff, that whole side of it.
Which
I found super interesting. Like, I really like the story in Sifu.
What a game.
Guess I'm full on ammos. I like that you don't know what is and isn't destructible.
Look, I gotta hit everything.
Come on, I just want to use a door for God's sakes. Shoot, do I gotta do what I think they want me to do?
Impossible.
Wouldn't you like to get one of these blood samples under a microscope?
This man here talking about science. Okay, so even his voice is kind of echoing in this room in like a musical way. Like when he was talking, like the walls were just reverberating with that same sort of guitar twang.
Yeah, it's like a weird glitch. You're like supposed to be like, oh, this is like a magical place.
Oh, shit.
Incredible.
Ooh, what's that man up there?
He's just hanging out.
It could be a glitch. Maybe it's a glitch. Like, I don't know, guys who've played this game, like, a ton.
Is that what it sounds like?
Yeah, is this...
I mean, it sounds cool.
I'm endeared to it. But it is true that this wasn't here... Ah, shit! This wasn't here until we're in the vents. So I don't know if it's a vent thing that has carried over, or...
Yeah.
Yeah, you know what? Because it's not doing it anymore right now.
Oh, it always sounds that way. Torgo.
Because it literally doesn't sound like that way anymore, like right now. So is this the glitch? Oh, that man died. I just heard him yell.
Do you think there was a way to save him? If you would have, like...
Like climbed really fast?
Canoodled up there quick enough?
Maybe.
Whatever. Scientists aren't useful. Only our soldiers are useful. Where's our security guards? Brad says, I don't remember a twang, but it was also literally 25 years ago. Man, quick saves are a godsend. Could you imagine if this was like some Souls-like nonsense where you had to restart at a vending machine every time?
I mean, it does seem like it, at the very least, has some decent loading point saves anyway.
Yeah.
Like, you're not doing, like, too much.
Oh, Chad says, unfortunately, he scripted the fall. Rest in peace.
You've got hostiles. What is this, like, part?
I think this is when the army... It's like one of those things they're coming in to cover everything up.
Oh, shit. I just did it.
Oh, you did it! We have 5 minutes left in the stream, and you did it. Granted, you only lost like 10 seconds.
This is why saving all the time is very useful. Because we really didn't lose much progress at all.
Spoilers, we got
hostiles. I don't even got to waste no battery here. But yeah, so we got like 6 minutes left, and it seems like we just hit a kind of chapter.
They're coming for us. It's our only way out.
Yeah.
Oh my god, we're doomed.
I mean, we can stop moving.
Okay.
That man exploded.
Anyway,
that was the first time I've seen a portal bot in a while. I haven't seen a portal bot in a while, so welcome. Welcome, 69mega.com. Stop watching the stream and find love.
That's their pitch.
That's a nice one, because also we're getting ready to wrap up, so you should all stop watching the stream and you should try to find love, because that's important in life.
I don't know, I feel like it's strange to... Is this bulletproof glass? Yeah, because when I hit it, it makes the sound of bullets ricochet. So even if it's not a bullet, it will...
Crowbar proof.
That's real stupid. But all right, yeah, we'll go ahead and wrap things up. I've not found anything other than... I've been pleasantly surprised by how current this game feels, for how old it is. Mm-hmm. So I can imagine this completely blowing everybody's mind back then. But like, I haven't gotten anything in terms of like story yet. Like, but we're at the very beginning. Like, I'm very curious like how this plays out and if its narrative ends up being compelling. Because right now it's kind of a fun, it's a fun look back. Like, this is much more modern than I was thinking it would be.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, it's, and like you said, it was like so revolutionary at the time that it holds up all these years later. And yeah, a couple folks were asking, our plan, we're going to be doing, this is our new series we're streaming. We did all of Dead Space, we did all of Metal Gear with an asterisk, and then we're going to be doing Half-Life 1, Half-Life 2, Episode 1, Episode 2, and then we'll see what we do after that. So yeah, heck yeah.
Yeah, so anything you want to let folks know that you're be doing before? Well,
no, I think no escapist streams tomorrow, because our next Friday stream is going to be Adventures Live, which we are 96.25% funded. We'll probably get that early next week. But this weekend, check out, we'll have newly released, we'll have Wishlist with Amy and Frost respectively, and then Saturday night we'll have game night. It's seems like it's gonna be a relatively small crew, but Casey and I will be part of that relatively small crew. So tune in. I think it's gonna be Fall Guys, it sounds like.
So it's supposed to be a community night, and it seems like that's what the community
voted for. Fall Guys. So if you don't like it, you know what, you only have yourselves to blame.
You should have voted like Biden always says.
I have no idea where the voting takes place, but you should have voted. You should have gone to your local polling place. Get that game downloaded if you want to play, and we'll be playing with all y'all. And then, check out everything on the website. Check out everything on YouTube. We have a lot of amazing columns and written content. Check that out. And then just great videos on the site. What about you?
I should have 2 reviews dropping soonish. I think Hi-Fi Rush will drop tomorrow.
Yep.
And at some point, Hubris will drop as well. Not entirely sure when. But other than that, you know, follow me on Twitter, SigmaGears9. Mm-hmm. Tag is right there. You'll see me later in the week, so don't feel too bad.
Heck yeah.
All right, guys, thanks so much. This was fun. We'll return next week and see what the Gordon's fishermen.
The Gordon's a couple of folks were asking how does Fall Guys Game Night work. If you want to play with us, just show up to the stream. It's at 6 p.m. Central mm-hmm. on Saturday. We'll be playing for 2 hours. Early on in the stream, we'll just be like, hey, here's the room code or whatever. Everyone join in. So just have the game downloaded and we'll explain everything on the stream if you want to play.
Right. So yeah, we'll see you guys next time. Enjoy the half jazz. Bye.
Half jazz.